I'm in the game now. Look out, it's about to go off. Well, I'm the definition of a master, strategizing how to take away your chances, run up the score, and perform a little dance for you. Because I call the plays that bring your defeat. I got Unitas launching missiles to a spot this week. I've got all the ability of Jerry's quick feet, making damn sure that the pass is complete. Imagine that, 30 years apart, but they got it down pat. The play that just burned you? Yeah, I thought of that. Off the corner, past the corners. I'm telling you now, don't say I didn't warn you. It's just something I was born for. Handing out losses you'll mourn for. Cause I'm calling you out to see if you'll bring it. Answer me now, do you need me to sing it? You can't face me, cause I will disgrace you. You just can't see past the skills and read the strategy. Passing game? Running game? You better bring a cunning game. Cause I see your weakness, the way that you bleed. And each time you step wrong, I learn how to succeed. Indeed, doesn't matter how you beg or plead. I'm about to crush you with breakneck speed. The game starts with field smarts to fuel the loss and crush the hearts of each opponent, handing me the win as if I didn't already own it. I see the player's strengths when I make the ranks. And when the play is weak, it's up to me to tweak. There's more involved to decipher my formula. Let me tell you now before I throw the storm at you. See, the game transforms the turf, transforms the verse. It's a matter of what scheme I run first. Time for class, sit down and grab a seat. Take some notes from the words that I speak. Finding the weakness is the guide to defeat. Exploit it when it comes or expect to get beat. Cause this is a game of technique.